still sleepy. We are on our way to Alibag and I need tea. Alibag. When we hear about Alibag, we visualize ferry, sea beach and seafood. Alibag also has some of the beautiful seafoods around it, like Korlai, the famous Murud Janjira Fort and Sagargarh Fort. We are on our way to Sagargarh Fort. From Mumbai, we are taking Vasi Chirner Kharpada route, the JNPT road, to reach Vadkal Naka. The condition of road is pretty bad. Avoid it. The base village of Sagargarh Fort is Khandale village, which lies on Mumbai Alibag road after crossing Kala Pass. It's around 5 to 6 km before Alibag. Once you reach the village, a kacha pakka road will lead you to the start of Sagargarh trail. And once you start walking, you'll see the Dhondane waterfall ahead. The terrain till the stream is flat. It's an easy walk. After crossing the stream, you will find stairs made of rock. From here, the gradual climb begins. Very less is known about the origin of the fort or who built it. Sagargarh was one of the 23 forts handed over to Mughals in the Treaty of Purandar in 1665 AD. Shivaji Maharaj owned the fort back after he escaped from Agra. On the trail to the fort, you can find Dhondane waterfalls on your right hand side. And right above the waterfall is the Siddheshwar Ashram. We approached a small village, made few little friends. The route is properly marked with blue paint. However, it is always better to double check. Just remember to take the right side trail always. This will take us to Sagargarh Plateau. With cool breeze flowing, we decided to sit down and just absorb it. In monsoon, nature is at its best. It was drizzling throughout the trail with cool breeze, cloud movement, mist, fog, and everything was in green. After walking further ahead, you will approach the fort wall. Around 4 meters tall and still standing strong. We'll be right back. After entering the fort from the plateau, you can clearly see the Bannatok pinnacle. There is a small temple of Goddess Durga and a Shivling within the fort. And near to the temple, there is a small water tank which is fed from spring water source through a snout called Gomukh or mouth of the cow. The whole plateau is a vast green meadow. On a clear day, you can see the Arabian Sea from here. Therefore, the name Sagargarh. Sagargarh is a perfect monsoon trek. It's a medium grade trek, easily accessible from Mumbai by road and by sea. By sea, take Mandwa Jetty from Gateway and then Tum Tum till the base village. The trail is never crowded and it's a beautiful trek.